My name is Alexander Vaccarro, and I'm the president of the Rothman Insitute. I'm a professor of orthopedic surgery and neurosurgery at Thomas Jefferson University, and I am the chairman of the orthopedic department. Orthopedics has changed dramatically since the time I was a resident in the 1980s. The focus at that time was, I want to be the best orthopedic surgeon I can be. I want to learn everything, I want to see every operation, I want to get good hands, and I want to operate. Today I look at orthopedics totally different. I look at how can I provide good orthopedic care to the population, people who have no money, people with a lot of money, people who have difficult access to care. We concern ourselves now more with populations of patients rather than insurance types. We're concerned more about educating people effectively to understand the nature of musculoskeletal disease and how to care for people in a more functional way. So no longer am I that concerned about getting a superstar surgeon trained. I'm getting more concerned about, can that individual leave my training program and bring great care to more people over time. And that's my focus as a chairman. The Rothman Institute is sort of leading the pack in clinical and operational transformation. We're understanding the importance of value, quality, and cost. And we take that, and every decision we make, we say to ourselves, is it cost effective? Are we providing the best care for the dollar? Is it quality care? And we have to look out for the safety of the patient. It's no longer how many cases can we do, how many patients can we see. Can we provide effective care to make someone more functional? Can we train medical students, residents, and fellows to be leaders in care? The money within the pie is shrinking and shrinking and shrinking, which is acceptable. Society has to make choices. What is the opportunity cost of putting money in medicine compared to money in education, money in defense, and so forth? And we understand our section is shrinking over time, even though the GMP spends such a large amount of our monies towards healthcare. We're paying up to 17 to 18% today. My job is to make sure we spend that money cost effectively. We look at the supply chain, how to minimize waste, and then get people who have the ethics, the morality, and the skills to be great orthopedic surgeons.